conversation. There you go, that another fish guy. There is another fish on. Let's go. Good morning, my happy people. Today we're gonna be fishing on Gloucester, Massachusetts. We just got here, it's around 9 a.m. This is one of my favorite spots to come and fish. They have mackerel fish, they also have pollock, corner fish, they have striper. So let's see what we can catch today. I'm gonna keep whatever I catch over here. And the striper, as you guys know, is like a size limit for the mackerel and pollock. There is no size limit for it, so let's see. Let's get ready our two fishing rod to start fishing. Okay, now we have one fishing rod ready. Let's set up the other one. Trying to catch some mackerel first. Now let me go for my favorite fish. Trying to catch some corner fish. I'm gonna set this on for striper. We're gonna use freshwater fish as a bait, so let's try it out. This one is ready. And for the other line, we're gonna use C1. Just like that. Got a fish on. Oh my God, I got a mackerel. Got a mackerel, guys. There it goes. Oh no, one pollock. Got a one pollock, guys. To make sure I work out here. Safety, because it's not. As you can see right here. There you go, guys. That is another fish, guys. There is another fish on. Let's go. Let's go, guys. This is in here. Oh, mackerel, guys. Mackerel, so you use it for bait. This, I just barely hooked it. just gonna take a seat to take a little break. Take a little break right here. We're just waiting for the bite. Let's go, let's go. Hopefully we catch something. Gonna have to go now because over here is getting full of water, so I'm gonna have to move up. Let's keep trying. If I catch more, yeah. Fish on, guy. We got another fish. I think it's a mackerel. Yeah, it's another mackerel. Oh, it's right here. You can see it right there. Beautiful mackerel. Some people don't eat this, but I ate this fish. This fish is really good. I also use it for bait sometimes.